Kalinsabay ng ikasampung taon ng UNTV, kahapon ay isinagawa ang groundbreaking para sa itatayong bagong UNTV Broadcast Center. Ano-ano nga ba ang maaasahan natin dito?
UNTV, the Philippines' only innovative public service channel, will soon have a new home. A 16-story broadcast center will house new facilities and will have larger spaces to give room for the growing UNTV family. Some of the features of the UNTV Broadcast Center are a whole floor dedicated for public service endeavors such as legal, dental, and medical programs for the less fortunate. A basketball stadium within the building to serve as the new venue for the fast-growing UNTV Cup. A 300-seating capacity auditorium and vision to being a mini concert hall. A setting for different entertainment programs and venue for the popular A Song of Praise Music Festival. We are also very excited to launch a 400-square-meter state-of-the-art studio for the UNTV's news programs. Along with it are a photo studio, radio drama studio, and spacious production studios for UNTV's other programs. Employees working late at night or very early in the morning can avail of the accommodations provided for staff, talents, and officers at the 16th floor. The dormitory area will offer free lodging, while studio types, suites, and hotel-like facilities can be rented. The management also considers employees with children. Thus, a daycare area will also be on the same floor of the accommodations area. Going up to the building gets more exciting. On the roof deck is a bike and jogging lane surrounded by glass panels for a scenic view of the cityscape. The three uppermost levels of the building, which are disc-shaped structures, will house the floating restaurant with more than 200 seating capacity on the first disc. The AM and FM radio booths are on the second disc, and the observatory deck with coffee bar on the third disc. At night, the UNTV building will be lit up with LED panels cladding the whole structure. These panels will serve as billboards showing advertisement of the station's programs, as well as ads placed by companies. The groundbreaking was held, signaling the start of the construction of the new UNTV Broadcast Center. It is targeted to be completed, God willing, in January 2016. This is UNTV. Bigger, better, broader.